I try to put smiles on everyone's faces that I meet.
Now at 10, there's not a better story than a young man trying to turn his life around, working to make ends meet. But for one Green Country man, getting to work is quite an excursion. 2 Works 2 reporter Katie Wisely is in Manford tonight, where a 28-year-old Sonic employee walks miles until he sees those iconic red letters in a story you'll see only on 2. It's a trip he makes every day. Step by singing step.
I put my headphones in and I just jam out.
This is the second time today Cody Tabor's feet have walked these 8 miles.
Nice windy days like this, I love it.
His journey home begins here at the Manford Sonic.
It's just a fun environment to be around. Keeps me out of trouble.
Then it's 8 long miles until he gets home to Tarleton.
50, 60 cars pass you at a time and none of them even think twice about it.
This is the halfway point of a 2-hour trip to work an 8-hour shift, a 4-hour daily walk just to get a paycheck.
I just want, you know, that little bit of ride. It saved me a couple of steps.
Sometimes good Samaritans stop and help.
There's a couple of people that have stopped several times when they see me walking. I've got to know those people through that short of time together.
But usually not.
I try to put smiles on everyone's faces that I meet.
His road away from addiction is even longer than his walk to work. But they are the same. Step by step. In Manford, Katie Wisely, 2 Works for You.